Hey guys, it's Rob Clips. Thanks for tuning in. And we're approaching a heli crash on Namalsk. We just spawned in and we'll pick up the action here. Thanks guys. Thanks for watching.
Guess they're shooting zombies now. Something up right there, I think. Or is that a tree? I can't see, the sun is in my eyes. There's a few shots going off there. Yeah, there's players there. Oh! He's not allowed to do that. They gotta be bots. There's no way you'd have that much shooting at one heli. Let's go run up and get shot. Let's try. Fucking assholes. pop them guys. Button. Looks like a badger. Well, we did all right out of that. I think someone came and shot the parts and just left them. And then took what they wanted off the heli, I guess. But we won in the end. We got two guns out of it. What is that? What is that shit? We got lots of ammo. Glitching. Oh, their pants, they peed their pants. Now we need food after all of that. We went in there not caring, no care in the world. Take on the world. Now we need something that's going to produce some food. Oh shit, where was that deer? That would be handy. Really handy. I haven't heard it for a while. Hey buddy, I'm right behind you. To your left.
What's up?
I didn't want to just run up and scare you, bud.
Oh,
Yeah. Do you did you see a deer over there? I just saw a deer, but I didn't have a gun. Yeah. I do. I'm starving right now. Yeah. I just went up and I took. Are those two at the helicopter? Are they bots at the helicopter? Ooh, nice.
Yeah, there you go. You wanna try and hunt that that deer sound like it's off in this direction.
Oh, okay. Yeah, he was walking right where we're standing earlier. Okay, I'm right with you, bud. Oh, maybe he got him. Maybe he got that frickin' deer. A little long dip. Oh, you see the horns. Look at that. Oh, that's a big deer. Holy man. I don't even have a knife yet. He just spawned in. I ran up and looted the bodies of the bots. That's what I've got. I need those bones. Shit. Look at that. And the pelt, if that would go, oh my god, it's huge. I didn't get the pelt. I can hardly hear what he's saying, this guy. And he's got a crossbow too, eh? Where's he looking? Must be over here then. Did you lose it?
He's over here somewhere. I'm in the right line.
The other one was easy to spot because of the horn, the antlers. Oh, I got it. It's over here, man. Where did he go? It's over here, buddy. Over here. I didn't see where you went. And I don't have a knife.
Oh, this tall grass, man. It just beats these things up.
Yeah. I couldn't fit the hide on the other one because I don't have a bag, eh? I don't know if you want to sell them or not. Is there any way you can sell them? There's no black market here, is there?
No, there's no...
Holy shit, he's geared. I don't have room for more bones, I'm afraid.
You can sign up for different quests. One of them is, a deer pelt. You hunt the deer, it'll give you a free leather kit, and there's some other things you can do. Like, I've actually got a quest to shoot and box, and I'll get some gear for that. Right in front of us is Terra Harbor. Might be a good place for us to scout around and get you a knife or something.
Yeah, good idea. Yeah, I'd be pretty set if I had that, yeah.
Yeah, you game for that? Let's go do that.
Yeah, let's do it, man.
The Zeds off of you.
Yeah.
I'm looking for, this is the one that's got the quest to go to the alien planet. I need to make the spacesuit, and I'm looking for orange filament.
Okay, if I see any, I'll grab it. Okay. Do you need the blueprint still, or you got that?
I got the blueprint. I need the, so you said...
Okay. He needs to make the spacesuit. That's pretty cool.
But yeah, let's, I can push out a little bit louder now. Yeah. Hey, who's shooting at us now? Didn't do that, did you? Think you got a bot, right? There's probably a bot coming down from that hospital.
Where is my tilde key going? There we go. Oh my god, he's going for me. Fucking thing.
Yeah, we'll just leave him. He's getting cranky.
Oh, God. Ooh. No, I practically just spawned in, dude. I just went and picked up what was on the box, that's all. Oh, cool.
One of the mountain backpacks, it'll help you out for a little while. Scarf in the next one. Yeah, just go through the, probably get some warm gear.
He's got a very deep voice, this guy, eh?
Go around the perimeter, I'll try and keep the Zeds off of it. Yep. Just cover your backside, dude. Just keep going, doing what you're doing.
Oh, nice, we're getting some nice gear here. Oh, that was weird. That's probably the bot again.
I hope they don't come down this far. Never can tell. We're ready for them.
Oh, that's pretty cool. I like that one. What are all the books for? What do they do?
Higher education, I guess. I, you know, you can pull paper out of them if you need to. I haven't really found a practical use for it.
Oh. Oh, that's a nice one. Unisling. What is that? I have no idea what that is. I don't know what a unisling is. Blowtorch. He's pretty cool, this dude. Where did the, I thought there was the glass house was, oh, there we go. What is that? Where did he go? He's gone. Are these the same tent? Yeah. We could cook the meat here, I guess. I still don't have a knife. Where did he go?
Hey.
I'm here, man.
Go up in the crane.
Yeah. Oh, that's a good one.
A little loud.
That's okay.
In color, but it looks warm. If yours is pristine, then just leave it. I think it goes with the beanie. Doesn't look too bad.
No, it's getting. I'm getting colder though. I was thinking maybe go in the glass house or whatever. Put one over there.
Did you see a barrel that we can cook on?
Yeah, over there in the glass house.
Yeah, let's go do that. I'll grab some sticks.
Oh, someone's fighting the bots. I wonder if I can. Oh, hang on. God knows where we're going to get. Oh, way over there, I bet. I don't know if I can climb over here. No. I got a buddy now. It's loud. There's lots of shooting going on. Go.
Yeah, I'm too heavy to jump over, so I have to go
way around. Yeah, I am too. Someone's shooting the butt.
Matches down there. Patrick, you're using dead can grab some leaves. I don't know.
Thanks, bro. Can I take the matches too? Is that okay? No, I don't have any. I don't have a container or anything. Oh, hang on. I do. I have a canteen, I think. Let me check.
Do you know if it's good water? You need some tablets?
I doubt it's good water. Oh. Hey, it's burning, but I can't take it off. Even the burnt meat keeps you warm, I guess.
Yeah.
Yeah, you can keep that bag if you want that bag. I don't want it. Yeah, it's weird. I can't see the fire. I can only see what's on the ground. It's weird.
We're going to burn this one, too, because I can't get it off. It's being really buggy.
We could take the rest. There's a house just up there, the start of the hill there. Thanks, buddy. My name's Rob. What's your name?
I'm Marlboro Man.
Oh, yeah, I see it. Now over your head. I see it.
Rob, let's gather this stuff up and let's just get, you know, when you get the buff, we'll cook someplace more friendly. There should be one more of these burn barrels upstairs. Better. This one's definitely bugged.
Oh, I think there's one at the top of the ladder, eh?
Yeah, we could try that one out.
Yeah, these are screwed. That's really weird.
You get all the meat?
Yeah. You have enough wood there?
Yeah. You have enough wood there?
Yeah. I'll start another one. Let's go upstairs, see what we got.
Holy shit, he's geared. Oh, there was a burn barrel up here. There used to be a burn barrel here.
I know there's one in Lubjansk, the building like this. I guess they just didn't do it at this one. There should be little houses. But it's just on the other side of the hospital.
I can't see shit.
Break these sticks down.
That frickin' bot's gonna pick me off up here.
You gotta find your knife anyway. You're not gonna be able to do much on one.
No, I'm screwed with no knife. This is about my 10th life, I think, on this server so far to get a start. It's hard starting.
It is. I usually run around with a guy named Old Man Rivers. Really savvy on these things. I'm kind of probably 800 hours, but I suck at it.
No, you seem pretty good.
It's really tough going from a spawn area. And where'd you spawn in at? Here at Terra Harbor?
Yeah, the harbor.
I usually do Davalosco. Thing is, if you can't get a gun quick enough, that silence, like a little amphibian, the Zeds will just tear you alive. You gotta run for a car and get up on top.
Yeah. Yep.
Bust their chop, yep. You know, or else they're just gang up on you so badly. Yeah, let's go see what we can find. Are you safe to travel, or do we need to do anything else?
Oh, no, I'm okay. Yellow.
Was that from starving?
Yep. Oh.
Okay, that should be coming. See if we can beat this, minute reach. You know the little houses that's, like northeast of the hospital.
Oh yeah.
Oh yeah.
I think that'd be closer, or do you think we should go on the other part of Terra Harbor here?
The houses, I think, are safer.
I agree. Let's just give that hospital a wide berth. That way the bots won't come out there and ruin our day.
Okay. Yeah, I didn't even know there was bots there. Oh, what's this? It's a BDU jacket. There's all kinds of stuff here. Oh, I'm gonna get hammered hard. Take that, buddy. Oh, where did he go? Is he okay? Oh, he's over here. I didn't know there was a gate there. Okay, we're off. Those bots are freaking deadly, dude. Oh, it's hitting hard. Ouch. Oh. It flipped me over. Now, hopefully, the bot is still there. So this darkens it up for a while. Oh, she's still there. Okay. Let's go, girl. The only problem is it's going to be hard to snipe in this. See how handy she is with a gun. Pretty hard to see. She's there. Every time if I turn around, she turns around. Loot, girl, loot. You don't know how to loot. Oh, she can climb. I can't get up there. Thank you. Kinda. We could draw them all here. I got lots of ammo. I hope. Oh, they don't bother her, I guess. Come on, buddy. They don't bother the bot. Oh, okay. Can you stand still? Don't you want to shoot any? Wait just a second here. See if any more come. No, let's go, go. She likes climbing. Can you come out of the way? Oh my God. What is that? Well, there's more bots there. Not bots. Zombies. Oh my God. Oh God, she's good. She's doing good. She helps me if I get in trouble. There's more coming, there's one behind you. Oh, I've never seen a bot do that. I got really in a... Good job, girl. Oh, that's a weird one. What is that? That might help because of the bots. They really are good shots. Better than me, obviously. I can do about it. Yeah, I got in a bit of a pickle there. She helped me out good. Good for her. Okay, hang on a minute. Let me just check the map here. And then we've got to turn right. We're not going back to the quest camp. We're going this way. I wish it would brighten up. Holy shit, I can't see shit. Whole load of zombies there too. Oh shit. Oh god. Let's go for 4. Take this zombie away down here. I didn't hit her, did I? No. Ruined. The blood was coming back too. I don't think I can get on this tank. Oh, maybe. What was that? They do drop some stuff, I guess. Is there a tent? There's no tent here. Just a roadblock. Girlfriend. She was meleeing the zombie. That was pretty cool. Okay. Mm-hmm.